I'm set up. Here's my canvas. And we'll see what happens. I'm going to be using Dr. Martin's dyes. And we'll see what happens. Gonna let this dry now so I don't muddy the colors. Hours out here, and I just did a lot of layers. I kept changing the canvas. And cut loose. Here's my tools, old pastels, new pastels.